Hurry up.
Hey. Wait, follow me. Don't go too far by yourself. Go right, hit the right.
Let's go. We
gotta kill him. We're compromised. Oh, he has a key.
Watch out for
him. Matter of fact, no, we're not gonna kill him. We're not gonna kill him. Come on, run.
I'll do his best.
It's fine. Take this. Fuck. Move around. Don't drink that. Move this shot, move! Don't fold. Hit those, I got you. But y'all not getting into it. We might not have to move. Stay by the edge. We might have to come out.
Yeah.
Don't fight, run.
I don't know about you,
Bunk. Yeah, this is it. Help me. Go toward the circle. Keep jumping and moving. Keep wiggling. Yeah, they're fighting someone else. Go toward the circle. Go on. Are you behind me? Where you at? Get in! Man, what a distant sound!
Drink all that shit.
Don't get scared, I got you, Phillips.
Make sure you're moving around.
Let me hold the slide. Let me hold the slide.
Alright.
Little bit more.
Bro,
you know what happened when we built stairs?
I don't know. Alright, that's fine.
You got it.
It's 3-4 left.
You can just go by your
car. What can we do?
Can we get the fuck out of the box?
Scroll on it. Okay. Again. You know what?
I'm so sorry. Just keep on moving. We got this. As soon as I'm done looking, I'm gonna fuck him out. Where are they? Oh my god, there's a trap.
Whose trap is that?
Oh my god, I hit him out. Hit her. Whoop her ass right now. Whoop her ass. Where you going? Where are you going? Let's go. I'm sorry, Nishon.
Oh my god.
Wait, you hear that? Where was it? Okay, I'm headed to a
thing. Don't worry about it.
I'll meet you. Oh my god, Aaron! Yo, he's spraying! Yo! Now.
Down.
You got it?
You might make it. You have a little bit of a chance. You do the best for me.
self-aware.
Hey, as you can tell, kids are savage. Well, in this case, let's just say edgy. So this video is just a collection of me and my friend finding the most edgy kids in Potato Squads. Also, wanted to point out, most of these kids are pretty nice, regardless of their witty comments. And they just had us dying the whole night, so keep that in mind, don't take anything...
Hello? Oh, that's annoying, I'm gonna mute you. God, some people on here are so stupid.
Oh, okay, this guy's a faggot.
Shut up! What gun do I use? What gun do I use? I'm scared. Dude, is anybody there?
You can shut up then.
No, I'm trying to make friends, okay? Unlike you, you probably don't have any friends.
Shut up, you dumb bitch.
You! What the heck? What did I do to you?
You talked, that's what you did.
Shut up!
How am I supposed to shut up when you sound so ugly?
Who cares?
Ugly's an understatement.
Why aren't you guys studying for finals? It's finals week.
Finals week, man. I don't know what my name is. It's awesome. And I feel like I got bulletproof glasses on, man. I got freckles all over my face, man.
What the heck? No, I don't!
Even dude that's on the visitor side of the basketball team with the goggles on the Jack Bradley's head.
No, I'm not! What the frick? You guys are stupid. Go study for finals or else you're probably gonna fail. Don't let him get that care package. Don't let him get that care package. Did he grab it? Oh, crap! Come on, dude! That's bullcrap!
You're fucking dumbass.
You guys are stupid.
So stupid.
It's not my fault my team sucks.
Nope.
Dwight, come on!
Shut up, you're fucking bad.
No, I'm not.
Apparently you are, you're fucking dead.
I know I'm bad, because I'm a freaking bad boy and all the girls love me.
Yeah, true.
Yeah? Well, if I'm not a bad boy, then why am I playing PlayStation on finals week, then?
Yeah, you're so bad playing PlayStation on finals week.
Well, my mom doesn't want me to. She sent me a voicemail saying she doesn't want me to. She yelled at me, but I'm still doing it.
Oh, your mommy doesn't want me? Oh, shoot, you are disobeying your mommy. That's not good.
Do you actually want to hear the voicemail, though? It's pretty funny. She was really mad.
Yeah, let's hear the voicemail.
Okay, well, it's 20 seconds long, so I'll play it next round. She got really mad, and I'm kind of scared when she gets home.
Oh, that's hilarious.
No, it's scary, actually. My freaking team loses every game.
Maybe it's because you're on it.
Are you there?
Oh, what up, Waffle?
Do you want to hear the voicemail now?
Yeah, let's hear it.
I want to hear you. Shut the fuck up.
Wait, why the frick was my voice like that the whole time? Is it better now?
No, it's not.
I don't know why my freaking voice changer was on at my new Turtle Beaches, but here's a voicemail my mom sent me. She threatened to, like, freaking kill me, basically, because I'm not studying. Here, listen.
Michael, your sister just fucking called me saying that you're playing that goddamn game again.
Freaking kill me, dude.
Damn.
No,
call CPS on that bitch.
I'm supposed to be studying.
Studying for pussies.
Your mom sounds like she needs an exercise.
I appreciate it.
I start breaking her shit.
Your mom?
Yeah, my mom. One time she wouldn't let me, when I was younger, she wouldn't let me leave for Halloween to, like, go pull pranks and whatnot. So I smashed all her fucking.
Oh my god, my mom would freaking murder me.
You wanted to, but you know, I'm a kid, she can't murder me. She kicked me out and I moved to Colorado.
I hate when my mom doesn't let me prank people. Oh, where did you come from?
The basement.
Can you please get out of my basement? That's kind of weird.
Oh, don't fuck your mom.
Hey, watch your mouth. I don't want to hear that type of stuff on here. If I broke my mom's china, well, she doesn't have china, she has stuff from Japan, so if I broke my mom's Japan, she'd probably kill me.
Start filming her when she starts acting erratic and crazy like that, and put it on YouTube.
Okay. Oh, why did I die?
You're fucking bad, and you need to be just studying for your finals.
No, I don't. I'll do whatever I want. You're not my freaking mom.
Good shot, thank you.
Thanks, dude. I'm really trying my balls off, because I don't want to study right now.
Yeah, we know about you studying.
Hey, shut up. At least I'm not freaking fat.
All that matters is he's dead and I'm alive, all right? I don't give a fuck.
Well, you should get better at the game.
You need to get better at insults.
Yeah, well, I don't have any. Where is my team?
Up your fucking ass.
My team sucks balls, dude.
Shut up, squeakers. Squeakers have no right.
Oh, you ain't there.
Can you not yell in my ears?
I'm gonna ego fuck yourself.
If my team can get maybe a little bit better, we can win this. Like, God.
Maybe if you can go fuck yourself.
I'll get off! stop. You're immature.
Mom.
Shut up!
Oh, someone's mad. I'm sorry, little crybaby.
I'm not a crybaby.
Annoying.
I'm not a crybaby. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
I'm not a crybaby.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Bully? That's all you are is a bully.
I'm bully? I'm not even talking to anyone. Why are you mad at me because you're crybaby? Because
you're talking about my mom. Just shut up.
How am I talking about your mom? I'm not even talking to you.
Good. I don't want you to talk to me.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna go crying.
Can you stop making me yell, okay? Just stop bullying me. I'm gonna get in trouble by my mom.
Can you shut up? I don't care.
She's seriously about to take my toys away. Just stop.
I don't give a fuck.
Well, screw you. I'm leaving.
But you mind it?
Well, yeah, guess what? You're a stupid bitch.
Oh my gosh, you hurt my feelings.
Wah, wah, wah. You know why? You're a little bitch.
Why always me? Why not anybody else? Just me.
Because the bomb wants you.
I don't want it, though.
Why the hell aren't you studying?
I'm about to prestige.
I don't give a fuck! It's finals week and you're gonna study! You don't care! You're fucking bragging!
Right!
Oh my god.
God, she's such a B-word.
Well, that's a mad prestige.
That's what I'm saying. She's acting like finals is a big deal. It's only 30% of my grade. That's not even a lot.
Yeah, but that's a percent.
Well, I already studied a little bit. I already know all the stuff that I need to know. It's obvious stuff. Like, what's 2 to the root of 5? See? Even I know that. It's 34.14.
Dude, you need to go study. You're off the game.
No.
Go study, dude.
No.
Yeah, go study.
You can't tell me what to do.
It's a waffle. I'm going to tell you what to do. You're going to go study before your mom beats your ass.
No. Mom, do I have to study right now?
Yes, you have to study now!
Why can't I do it in 20 minutes?
Because I fucking said so!
God, okay.
Studying is going to beat your ass.
What?
Vincent Waffle, go study, dude.
No, I don't want to study.
You got to. You're gonna fail the finals, and your mom's gonna be.
Well, guess what? Guess what? I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
You better give a fuck.
You got this big long fucking summer sausage and fucking slap her ass.
Oh my god, turn the fucking Turtle Beaches down. Go fucking study, Vincent.
I don't have Turtle Beaches, okay? They're called Astro A50s.
Think you're cool? Oh god, they really aren't.
Yeah, they're more expensive. Turtle Beaches are like $60. They suck.
Vincent, go study, dude.
No! Stop telling me to study!
No, yeah, I want you to pass your finals. She's gonna beat your ass for that soon.
Okay, who cares?
You'll care when she comes at you with that big son bitch. Turn off the console and go study.
No, I'll do whatever I want. I'll do whatever I want. Just shut up.
Who's actually talking to you?
Talking to this stupid crackhead on my team or on the other team telling me to go study. I don't want to.
You still live at home with your mom walking?
Yeah, I'm only freaking 15. What am I supposed to do? Crap. I don't know where he's at. Oh, got him. Yes! He's on fire. What? It killed me?
You killed yourself, bitch.
Well, my own fire isn't supposed to hurt me.
Wait, you're on hardcore.
So?
I can't wait for your mom walks in there.
Shut up.
No, give me the remote.
Okay, I'll study.
No, give me the fucking remote. No!
No!
Motherfucker, you son of a bitch, don't talk to me like that! Ow, let go of my ear!
You're gonna lose your ass.
Oh, no, damn it. Ha 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 ha!